Once it starts, I cannot control it.
Are you everybody ready?
Yep.
Castlevania, Judgement.
Yeah.
Oh, that is the perfect way to start this off.
So, apparently this is a Castlevania arcade-style fighting.
Yeah. I don't know if it's arcade-style, but...
Arcade-style fighting.
I bought it because I wanted to play... Well,
licensed
not,
by
no,
Nintendo.
I want to play a fighting game on here, and there aren't many horror-themed fighting games.
There was Death Cargo, which I wanted to play.
Well, why didn't you mention that?
Because apparently it's really bad and not real.
Okay. Well, then why didn't we play
it
that?
It was a figment of his fevered imagination.
Oh, FMV.
Is that...
Turn this shit up.
I don't know who that is.
I got it.
I don't know many Castlevania characters. All the games I played haven't... I looked up the roster. None of the characters are...
Is that Alucard?
I think that might be Alucard.
That's Whip Guy.
That's a Belmont of some kind.
But what's he doing? He's just kind of whipping.
Well, there's not much really you can do with a whip in combat.
Have you seen
whip
Indiana
people,
Jones?
I guess.
Whoa! Oh,
Jesus.
Shit.
I feel like this would be a lot of a shorter fight in real life.
This looks like a Soul Calibur.
Yeah, I was about to say. It looks like a...
Oh, shit.
Well, he's dead. He's...
And Hedwig is just hot-tailing it out of there.
I've got to deliver a letter. That's Hedwig a big bridge, man.
That's a big castle, bro.
That's Dracula's castle.
Yeah,
castle.
I'm glad Big Ben could make it.
Okay, there are other clock towers.
Twist. Turns out that owl was Dracula. Oh, God.
Okay. Well, that's definitely a new character.
Isn't that the chick from Zelda?
The bug girl?
Yeah.
When the clock strikes 12. Whoa. Shit. Clock weapon.
Apparently, he wields a watch. Oh, Jesus.
Whoa, that's a big... Whoa.
That's a big moon.
It's like the one from Majora's Mask.
Hey. How you doing?
Oh,
that's some interesting...
This guy's definitely OP.
This guy's like a Sephiroth cosplayer.
Wouldn't Sephiroth have one wing?
Yeah, but this is before the accident.
They claimed his wing.
Alright.
Oh, man.
Yeah, this looks a little rough.
No.
Castlevania.
How? What? Just because
that font,
Judgement.
Castlevania 4.
Oh, yeah.
Castlevania 4.
Okay.
If anybody didn't know already, this is Spooky Pixel Gamer Time.
You can also play with a GameCube controller. Oh, God. I don't want to make a save file on
back
my...
after a short hiatus.
Actually, we're playing Spigot 1-off.
Uber data.
Jeez.
Yeah, I don't know if this... Well, this may not be a one-off.
No,
we may love it
detector
so much we'll have to play it again.
I really hope not.
Okay, so we're going to name it Spigot.
Butt Spigot. Butt Spaghetti?
This looks pretty good on this TV.
Yeah, Butt Spaghetti. Have you never had it?
Yes, that's right.
It won Best Graphics of 2015.
It did?
Yeah.
Did this even come out in 2015?
No, it's like 2007, something like that.
2007.
Alright, we're going story
mode.
We're
doing versus, bro.
We're not going to do story mode?
No, we're doing versus, bro.
Wait, why aren't we doing story?
Do you want to do story?
I want to see what the story's like.
Alright, Richard, you can take us through story mode then.
What if it's like Tekken 6 and it's just 2 hours of people throwing other people off cliffs? Oh, I thought it said connect to D's.
Gotta hit the options. Let's put
Richard,
the difficulty
Richard,
all the
Richard,
way up.
Richard, just go to story.
Alright, take us through story mode.
D-Flicker. You want to play with the Japanese voices?
Do Japanese voices. No,
no
we should stick
English
with English.
We do English.
Yeah.
They have no way of subtitling it. Come on, go to the...
Alright, let's find out what the story is.
You want to just see some story and then we'll do versus?
Yeah, I
want
to know what it is.
Not loading.
Look at those bats.
Yeah, they're good bat graphics.
Good bat physics.
Good. Yeah. Alright, well, we have two characters.
Wow, I can't
see
that
person's
anything
better, I think.
Do Alucard.
No,
you got,
it's Simon Belmont.
But you got Alucard.
Who do I want to be?
They're both invisible, apparently.
Simon or
it's
Alucard?
Loading.
Alucard. He's the clock guy.
No, he's Dracula's son.
Is
oh, do that
guy?
One, yeah.
Alucard's
he's got
sweeter
the pretzel sword.
He's got the pretzel sword.
Oh, which outfit do we
snap
want? It's got to load. Hang on.
Oh, that one's pretty,
that one's pretty sick. Yeah.
He's got, like, the quilted cape.
That one's cool,
bad.
I guess.
Like
I'm not
one
seeing too much of a difference. So
definitely
there are,
this one.
Exactly the
what's
same
the difference? Yeah, we'll go with that one.
Whatever.
Who
this
calls
one
me?
I don't know. Ghostbusters,
acting.
I guess?
Really missing those Japanese voice acting now.
Who calls me?
Right. Now load it. And the game's... Okay.
I don't know the controls, so I'm just going to wing it.
I assume it'll teach you, but...
Nope.
Despite his heritage, Dracula's son Alucard had long fought beside humans to vanquish his father.
Cool. cool. Oh, I thought someone was actually singing.
But Dracula heeds
the
call of man, rising time and time again. So Alucard wandered the ages, forever seeking a way to complete his father's destruction.
Yeah, cool.
He's a vampire. How hard could he be to kill?
One night during his travels, Alucard felt a strange presence. He turned to find a man who seemed not to exist at all.
A man with the power. Power of hoodoo.
No.
Voodoo.
Nope.
You do.
Man, everything around Dracula's castle is just a horrible waste.
Right on time. Welcome to the time rift.
Oh, God.
I'm so glad we picked English.
Me too.
To what end?
It's the same guy doing all the voices.
This looks like shit.
This is another world where the impossible is possible.
Oh, God.
But there are trials to endure.
I hate this guy.
You see, Gareth, we have to unlock characters.
So I noticed that. That's not a good thing. So maybe this isn't going to be a one-off.
You paid money for this.
Yeah, $2.
Shall we begin the first trial?
Yes, please. I'd like to.
So,
ready? Here we go.
Fight. It's going to stop me to teach me.
Nope.
Oh, how do I buttons?
It's like
none
a 3D
of the buttons
fighter.
Work. No, none of the buttons do things. Oh, what?
Too weak. Is it the sticks?
I don't know. The sticks, like, dodge.
It's kind of weird. I don't know. All I know is you're getting your ass whooped.
Oh, there you go.
There you go.
So it's a it's a button masher. Oh, shit. Secret powers. One winged
angel.
Explain
to me how you did this.
I pressed B, I think.
He just blew him up.
Yo, I just wrecked A.
Wow, he's getting his ass handed to him.
This is jump. These buttons are weird. We'll trade off per match.
All right, that's fine.
Woo!
How'd you do crazy mode?
I don't know. You have to load up the bar.
This doesn't look like it controls very well.
Half the buttons are just not used.
Wow, that's helpful.
What buttons are you using?
B?
Well, you won. So there's something to be said for that.
But I cannot allow myself
to
be defeated.
Cape physics?
I kind of dig
the
music.
Is now open.
Do you want to try Gareth?
Search yeah, give hand, hand it over
no
here.
Explaining controls. You just got to figure this shit out.
It's fine. I can figure it out. Whatever. I'll kill Dracula immediately.
Pro. I don't know if you're going to go fight Dracula right now.
No, you have to complete his destruction. You don't fight him.
That's a cool zone.
Oh, it's probably like an arcade mode.
Good thing there was no noise for that gate shutting.
We're probably going to be able to beat this in like one go.
Right, who are we fighting now?
I sense great power
within
you.
She's kind of cool. Whoa. I will use it to measure my own. It's either a tattoo or a tan.
I think it's a tat.
Who's that in the back?
Ready?
Fight. All right then.
Press all buttons.
I just like
get the heart. It's ammunition.
It's true.
Oh, that's my secondary weapon. Interesting.
There's a secondary weapon?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's always second weapons.
Okay.
A bow and arrow can suck my ass.
She's like got perfect counters to everything.
And oh, now we just can't see.
Oh, the stage. Knock her out of the stage, and then maybe we'll see the new stage.
Yeah, exactly.
It's like, Whoa.
I figured out guard.
It's like dead or alive.
You know, it's making me think, like, wouldn't it be cool to have...
I don't know how I did that, but
fighter.
I got her.
You know, like, Samus, like, punching out Ridley.
Yeah, it'd be crazy. I have a feeling we're going to see this a lot.
Well, it's clearly, like, the ultimate fight. Are you throwing crosses at her?
Yes.
That only works against vampires.
Whoa. Wolf head.
There we go.
At least it's only like one fight. You don't have to like, it's not like best two out of three.
All right, well, that was pretty easy. I made
mother. All right, it's Ryan's turn.
All right, Ryan,
I got this. I don't know what any of the buttons are, though.
You just got to figure it out.
Man.
It's like a two-button fighter.
It's a little rough, I got to say.
Yeah, I think there's a reason no one's heard of this.
Yeah.
Once we were comrades, I will not hold back.
Did we were comrades? I don't know who it is.
What was that sound?
No matter who may challenge.
I don't know you.
My clan will not falter.
That guy's got a huge
I guess he's a Belmont. He has a whip.
It's so
Trevor.
Red.
It's Trevor.
Trevor Belmont.
Over here. Where are you looking? Where are you looking?
Over here. Where are you looking?
Over here. Where are you looking?
Where are you looking?
Over here. Where are you looking?
Over here.
He's right, just punching shit out. I'll be right back.
He didn't say that. He said, I'll take that.
Oh, I thought he said,
I'll be right back. He just leaves, and we just watch him go get a sandwich.
Oh, it is Hoagie Fest, isn't it?
It is Hoagie Fest. Don't date this video.
I think we said it last time.
I think we exist in a
perpetual
dimension.
Hoagie
yeah,
fest.
Where it's perpetually Hoagie Fest. Ryan, you better start laying the smackdown.
I'm trying.
Game.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. That's right, bitch.
Nice. Nice. Get wrecked.
The AI dumb. Is kind of bad.
Yeah.
Oh, wait a second.
I mean, I feel like that's a good thing for us.
Ryan, use your superpower.
I don't know how.
Mash buttons.
Mash buttons. It's one of the face buttons.
I think that was it. Yeah, that's definitely it.
Yeah, you gotta line it up. Oh, you used it all up.
Okay. I don't know how I did that, but it's okay.
You had,
I don't
like
even
a power,
know how you do that.
You had like a power bar
that's,
button.
That's why. Or X.
Oh, nice. Where are you looking? You almost got him in a sick trap, looking? Bro. Where are
time's
you
time's running out. Time's running out. Definitely get him down lower than you. I like how the heart is ammo.
Nice.
You won.
Apologies, but I cannot allow myself to.
I mean,
be
Alucard's
defeated.
Cool, but I don't
this
know if
game
this
sucks.
This isn't much of a story, by
this,
the way.
Yeah, this is not a story mode.
This game sucks.
It's
so
just basically
bad.
This is really
mode.
Bad, guys.
It's so bad. Oh, I guess
Dracula's
I'm still playing.
Play
okay.
Thing. Oh, we got a cutscene.
Is it?
My.
Oh, you
what
have to have
you
big
have.
Boob lady.
I don't know if she has big boobs. We haven't seen
I'm
that
I'm
yet.
I'm predicting it.
The other lady was never. Moderate. Okay.
Okay, this is their Ivy clone.
Yeah.
You share the blood
without
of
all
Dracula,
the coolness that is Ivy.
Yeah. Except she punches me. The ground and like tries to make her sword come through there. She's like, what doesn't
enough
work? And you
talk.
Just wreck her.
It is time for you to die.
They look so boring.
Why'd they hire like a guy
oh,
right off
your flesh my like word.
Skin. Those are the most polygonal
like
boobs
skin.
I've ever seen.
Have you played Ocarina of Time?
Ready?
Those heels!
Are you getting your ass
they
whooped?
Hurt.
What?
She's just running come away. What
she
the
She just threw a barrel at you.
Oh, man. Wow, she is
she
a glass
ridiculous.
Cannon. You just tore into her.
Carmilla. Oh, like the vampire.
Oh, man. I don't know about the game, but it's got some great fucking music going on.
Yeah, the
classic
music's awesome.
Castlevania.
I really
well,
like the
Nick,
music.
You're going to play next, right?
Here I come.
Carmilla's a great lesbian vampire story. Pretty it's sexy.
This you're saying this isn't a great lesbian vampire story? Well, all you have
that
to do
move
is, like,
is OP.
Away. Yeah.
Well,
why
you're not
you
always
use...
going to play as Alucard.
Oh, she's getting you.
How do you unlock... Gareth, look up a cheat to unlock all characters.
I already looked it up. There is no cheat to unlock all characters.
How do you unlock them?
We have to play through the entire game.
Wow.
With every character. Although,
well,
I think...
You know what? We're just going to make it a constant story. Like, we'll just have to do it until we unlock everybody and then
oh,
final showdown.
Jesus.
Final justice.
I mean, what else are we doing? Fuck.
We're not doing that. That's what we're doing.
Well...
Oh, is this the final battle?
Oh, it's Dracula, I bet.
I can't fight Dracula. What if Dracula's like balls hard?
I'm fighting bad.
That's not Dracula.
But now, must fight.
I mean, you don't know. That could be Dracula.
Oh my god, he's enormous.
Well, he's a golem.
It's Gollum. Take it!
That will be so loud. I like how we only have one. We have one move.
Yeah, I don't understand. Like, what are the combos?
Also,
there
there's
combos?
Like no lock on. If you miss, you're just constantly button pressing forever.
Oh, he's got super armor.
Over here.
Super armor.
Alucard's pretty cool, though.
He's kind of OP.
Really? Because you seem to be losing right now.
A golem's tough, man.
Don't. Ground combo.
Oh, I think it's the length you hold the button.
That's weird.
At least I don't know.
Use your OP move.
I don't know how.
Figure it out. Nice.
I don't know how I did it, but I did it.
It worked, though. Ultimate finish.
It's over.
It's kind of styling. He's dead.
That voice acting.
He's still going.
This is ridiculous.
You get to fight Drax.
Oh, I get to fight Drake? Sweet. Last name ever. First name greatest. Nope.
Like
apparently we're on a ship now.
To play with.
I will do what I must.
How do we go from Dracula's throne room
this
to a ship?
So
what's this game called again?
Castlevania Judgement.
Yeah, did you not hear me say it? Merman. Where is he? Oh, there he is.
Oh, I see. Oh, so it's like a bonus stage.
Oh, you have to like destroy the car. So it's like Mermen, really. Jared, get your shit together.
I'm trying to figure it out.
It's so hard to hit anybody.
It's very difficult, especially when there are multiple enemies on screen.
Look, like you can't. Oh god.
This is rough. This is severe.
You're trying to look shit up, Ryan?
Oh, X is like
X
the
button
ultra
is
combo.
The hyper attack.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought it was A.
Where are you looking?
B button are you looking? Plus other buttons is special attack.
Plus just other buttons. Who's this guy? Iron Gladiator.
Try B.
He's not aiming at me, so I guess I'm doing fine.
Try pressing other buttons with B.
So you can do like a different finisher? Well, it doesn't matter.
I mean, if it works this way, then why do anything else?
Not until I keep the promise I made.
All right, you're combo master, Ryan. You can figure this out. It's your fight.
Yeah, Ryan. It's up to you. You got to fight Dracula. How long is fucking story mode?
I don't know. I guess we just hit the bonus stage.
Ryan. You can fight Dracula.
In the name of your father.
Oh, it's death.
Change your mind.
That's like Volga.
He does look like
Volga. Valdo.
Volga's different. And that was my final offer.
Is this like Taskmaster?
You intend to fight your lord, father?
I like how his chin is just. Nah, 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 nah,
of course.
This guy doesn't sound like death, like I imagine
you have
death
never
sounds.
Fought in single combat with the master of his full power.
But I think we could beat the shit out of him, considering we've beaten everybody
perhaps
else
not.
Without
but
any
here,
real difficulty.
In this place, I may yet topple him.
I don't know. Cool. He's like a weeble.
Spear.
They wobble, but they don't fall down.
Child, you will never cross us again.
It's funny that
how
you mentioned
cross.
How many
times has a villain said "insolent child"?
Insolent whelp.
Ready? He's so confident. Oh shit!
Death is OP.
He hurts like a motherfucker.
Oh shit!
Oh, it's like a Knight of Sorrow or whatever it is. The really
you gotta get close, man. You gotta get close.
Over here. The first Metroid.
Death is so OP!
He is death.
He's wow, difficulty spike. All of a sudden, this dude just.
Haven't you ever played Symphony of the Night? This is how it works. Symphony of the Night is really good.
Like
he's gonna take take your power.
Oh,
you got
shit.
Him.
Shit. Death here is I dead.
And it just is like a it's tiny over. Sliver.
I mean, he's got a lot of power. Look at that. We really didn't.
I don't know,
that
definitely leveled the playing
even
field.
The odds. Destroy
you gotta
shit.
Get in there.
Get some health, man. Yeah! Beat his ass!
This is Castlevania, though. Hearts don't give health, they give
yeah, you need to find a fried chicken.
Fuck!
Yeah!
Nice button mashing there, bud.
Yeah. Balaclava!
Ryan, you want to take on Dracula because you're so good?
No, yeah, it's sure. Richard's turn.
Oh, shit. I don't know if I can take on Dracula. Death looked difficult.
Hold on. Yeah, he was a little tougher. I want to try the combos, and then I'll give it to you in the
no,
middle
no.
of
combos
the fight.
Are delicious.
Not in the middle of the fight. Yeah. Combos are tasty.
Is this the drums!
Maria. At Maria. Least I may take solace, you do not yet know me.
This is actually a good song. You
use it, don't yeah, the,
what? This isn't Dracula.
Maybe.
This
I mean,
isn't Dracula
you gotta respect his decisions.
Guys, we have no idea how long the story is for each character. Dracula could be hours away.
This is pure bliss. What are you? Wow.
I okay. like the jack-o'-lanterns. So she's supposed to be like the kawaii character. Who's that guy?
I think it's really funny, like, older horror games are basically just like, kinda like, spooky themed.
Yeah. That's exactly what they are.
Dude, can you just tell me what's going on?
The left bumper is your, like, block.
She has, like, some OP moves!
This game just got harder.
Where are you looking?
I'll be right back.
What is happening? She
I
like knew
whoa,
where I was going.
Combo finisher. Get her with that final. Get her with the closer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You had
dude.
To
you have
there.
No health. You have no health. She's fucking it's dead.
Over. It pauses time for this too.
Well, yeah. You don't want it to like end.
Nice. That was close.
No
you had no health.
I had no health.
But I cannot allow myself to.
God,
be
he's such a broken record.
Yeah. I mean, you live 1,000 years.
He has
years,
only
you go
one.
Insane.
This game sucks.
Yeah,
it's really bad.
Yeah, it's very mediocre.
No, it's bad.
Oh, is this Who are you gonna fight now?
Is that like a stage hazard now?
This is Solomon Grady.
It's another Belmont.
Born on a Monday.
Oh nope. Who the hell are these people?
She has these like doe face, big boots. These characters are bland.
Very bland.
Okay. Ice people.
Okay. Okay. All right. Let me read a book. What is that? Where am I?
No, you're playing as her now.
I'm in some acid.
This is coming for you. I would back up.
This is bullshit.
Where are you looking? Where are you looking anyway, Ryan?
Okay.
I hate
okay.
how when you just you're trying to fight.
The camera is a sack of shit.
This is bad. Yeah.
Yeah, Smash Brothers, this aim.
No, this is nothing. It's not even like.
The thing is, it's like you just.
Alright, fucking Soul Calibur.
It's trying to be Soul Calibur.
We're Tekken.
Okay, I just walked into that, I guess.
Oh, use your ultra.
I'm trying!
It's over.
Yeah.
Well, we probably.
Yeah, probably gotta start from the beginning. Change our world. I must was the jiggle physics necessary? Still. She's terrifying looking.
She's
yeah.
awful.
Yeah,
yes? Why wouldn't we?
I don't know which one's yes, yeah, on, yes. on the Wii controller.
Probably the A button.
Oh okay. shit, I guess I'll take her on.
Yeah.
See what I can
well,
do.
You handle those stage hazards. His eyes look like he's drugged. A cursed vampire. It is time to die. I guess she's like a fucking,
she's like holy, see?
Yeah.
She's like a vampire hunter.
She's not like a vampire.
I like how you can move, but she doesn't move at all.
Now
yeah!
she's in the stage
oh,
hazard.
You gotta get her
shit.
Into the stage hazard.
Now she's boiling in acid. Don't go in there!
Well now we're hello?
But then why are there stage hazards?
Where am I?
You're in the
yeah,
background.
You're all the way at the other end. Because the camera apparently follows her and not you.
Well, if you lost her, I think their logic was like, if you lost her, it'd be... Hello?
Whoa! We're like, whoa, Scoob!
Like,
use your ultra.
Scoob!
I can't, I... And...
Oh, that, yeah. that worked in your favor.
The ultra, Mega Force. You're dead.
It's
She's
X,
dead.
It's
Somebody's
X.
Dead.
Oh!
Oh, no!
Yes.
Yeah!
Apologies.
This game but I cannot
is
allow
so
myself
bad.
To be
it sucks,
so
but
disappointed.
When we...
I'm so disappointed because I just wanted to fight something, but like just pressing one button
it's hard. It
isn't does, fun.
It makes no sense. It's it is not.
Fun.
It is very counterintuitive. I guess I'm fighting Drake.
My
long yep.
lost boy. Oh, here we go. Well,
I get to fight Cervantes.
You fight Drax.
It looks
the
just like
the
Cervantes.
Will mark the first time
Drax
I
the Destroyer.
You at your full strength.
What is he wearing?
Yes, you will.
What
that
is that?
Bellot,
he's huge.
And I had not reached.
Why does he look like a
power.
Centipede?
Because he is one.
In
what
truth,
do you want to bet this has like eight forms?
Frightened. Scared to confront my own father.
Scared to confront my own father.
This is some House of the Dead shit.
You're as soft as ever, boy.
Boy.
You truly
what is a man?
Challenge me.
You miserable pile of secrets.
What a miserable
this time
pile.
I will not hesitate. This time the
summon
will
spirit is A
father.
Plus B. Wing smash.
Very
left stick
well,
plus
child.
A plus B.
Come.
Dark lightning. Right trigger plus
well, this
a
is all going to be over soon, Ryan, so.
Is that what he said?
Ready?
Well, Dracula, I assume, is final boss, as opposed to
oh god.
Final Dracula. Oh god, it's like old King Arwant.
Oh god.
Guys, you're gonna take your soul power if you get caught?
To dust! Oh god, to dust! Dude, use your... You're beating the shit out of Drac.
Huh?
You're beating the shit out of Dracula.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
What's A plus B, I guess?
Where are you looking? Where are you looking?
He says exactly what I say.
Like father, like son.
This is bullshit. Chill the fuck out, Drake.
Garrett, fucking focus, man.
Darkness heed, darkness heed.
Wow, that's bullshit.
Whoa!
You know they're badass when they don't even have to break a sweat to beat the shit out of you.
Alright, dude.
It's on. You're lucky!
I'm mad that you can do that basically at the start, and it takes over your half your life away.
Yeah,
I mean,
there's no way to.
It's very advantageous for us.
Yeah, wait till you had to fight Alucard.
So ultimate.
Oh, he's
blocking.
Yeah, I get that.
He just bitch slapped the shit out of you.
Oh no! All right, I want one more go at him.
Remember your place, boy.
Boy.
Shut up,
boy.
Ready.
All right, what you got to do? Build up that meter. Apparently, it's just like any other super meter. You just hit him. Yeah, use that stick.
Where are you looking?
Where are you looking?
Where are you looking?
No!
Where are you looking? Your tricks.
I think I got Death Scythe.
Ow.
Oh my god, that fire is horse shit.
Where are you looking? Your tricks are dark.
Stop!
Where are you looking, though?
Whoa!
I guess I should just use this. Okay, then. He has immediate interrupt.
He got a 6-hit combo.
This game really sucks.
Over here.
Oh my god!
I'm gonna try. Let me try.
Dude, he's OP as fuck.
I'm beating Dracula. Place, boy. I'm beating him.
He's got cannons for nipples.
It's mine. If you don't get this, it's mine.
Yeah,
turn.
If I don't get this, you can have it.
Nipple man.
I want to get my money back.
$2? Dude, you can get McDonald's with that.
Exactly. Half of Hoagie Fest.
Half of Hoagie Fest.
Dude, this is bullshit.
Whoa!
Like, whoa, Scoop!
Like, soink, skin!
Oh my...
Whoa.
Oh my god, he's just... This is horse shit.
What is that? The death...
Oh my god, it's just a non-stop barrage of projectiles!
Your tricks are here. Over here.
Over here.
Okay.
Whoa!
The amount of fire can go suck a dick. This is awful. Whatever, I'm fucking done with this game. This is bullshit.
But you know this isn't the final boss. There's totally got to be somebody after Drac.
What an asshole.
It's like Drac's daddy.
I'm surprised you don't have a number of continues. Alright.
They figured this game was bullshit enough. The lack of, like, a lock-on is impossible.
My thing is, why doesn't it just focus? Like, who else are you going to be fighting? Why would you be all the way over there?
Here.
Like it too weak. It's just a bad fighting game.
Your tricks are useless.
Where are you looking?
Nice, nice. Dude, you gotta get that final smash on him.
I'm trying.
He's just spamming fire.
Whoa, lightning powers!
Well, yeah, you have control over the weather.
If you can land that, if you can land
Dracula
that,
has control over the weather. I don't think Alucard.
Yeah, you got him, Ryan.
He's done.
Him.
He's fucking
nice.
Dead.
Here I
come. He's fucking dead. Yeah.
It's over.
It is. Now he's gonna have a sliver. Nope.
Bye,
done.
Bitch.
Burn away.
Burn away. He just killed his father. That's patricide.
And I have to fight stage two of Dracula.
Oh, I guarantee.
And
fratricide. He's like gonna get bigger.
Because he's your brother.
He's
your
his
soul
brother.
Brother.
Too. Soul brother.
Soul brother.
Does Dracula have a soul?
He's Dracula, no. Complete.
I guess it's
are we
time
watch the credits?
To go.
No, I accept the soul key. 12.
Why are there 13 hours?
Oh, you have to defeat all 12 characters.
You have to beat Dracula with all 12.
well, thank you.
Fuck that.
Saving. I'm glad that's taking up space.
Whoa!
Now you can play as Maria in story mode. Hard difficulty.
Yeah, I'm good on that.
That's it?
That was terrible.
Well, you have the other stories.
Oh, all right,
well, what is Castle?
God.
What is Castle?
Tune in. Oh, yeah.
Oh, God. A quest adventure.
All right, tune in next time. We're going to have a big, epic...
Nope.
We're going to have a showdown between... You don't want to fight? You don't want to find out who's the best?
We could do that right now. You want to do that?
All
right,
let's see.
Look, you already got to... Ryan... No. Ryan, what are you
it's
doing?
It's arcade, right?
No, you gotta go versus.
Oh, you know,
arcade's drop in, drop out.
Oh, well, fuck.
Oh, whoa! Shit, we got a lot of characters
now.
Oh,
sweet. Yeah, we can definitely do
this.
Okay,
back the fuck out. Back the
fuck
out.
You can probably just join in. Isn't that usually how it works?
Yeah, but just go to versus.
No, because it's gonna continue the arcade game after
your
game's over.
Ass.
Versus 2P.
Versus 2P? Tupac? Versus 2P.
I don't wanna fight.
2P.
Why?
I'm a conscientious objector.
No. You can't be.
So. All right, so
I am going
to
Cornell this
once.
Year. I'm not.
Sifa sucked. Eric sucked.
Play as mummy guy. Ryan, play as mummy.
Oh, where's mummy guy?
He's all the way to the left.
I don't want to play as golem.
You want to play as mum?
Oh, mummy guy? Who's that?
Mummy guy's new.
Grant?
Bro.
Oh, you can select your, like,
who's Grant? Maybe
he'll
load. Oh, shit. Play as him.
It's Volva or whatever his name
is. Volva.
Volva.
You want to play as Eric? He looks like a dweeb.
Yeah, he does.
I've seen her. This is
syphilis?
Is this boob chick?
No, this is
it is boob chick.
No, boob chick.
Trevor Belmont, Simon here. Belmont.
We didn't unlock her. No, she's all the way on the right.
Oh, is that her?
Yeah, the Ivy Ripoff.
Oh, Carmilla, yeah.
Carmilla, yeah.
Who's this guy?
Cornell.
Yeah, he's going to Cornell.
Whoa!
He looks like a dick.
I don't know if I want to be Golem. I'm going to be Simon.
Why does Cornell seem like the kind of guy who would, like, get out of his car when you get into, like, a...
He's in a giant robotic Anubis outfit! Why would you think of that man getting out of a car?
No, I mean, like, if you're going too slow, he's going to, like, get out of the
car.
Now
I'm turquoise.
How much you want
to
bet?
How slow are you going that he's able to get out of the car and complain?
He's a robo.
You know what?
You're going to play as Grant, not robo Anubis?
Holy.
Oh, you get a sub weapon.
Oh my!
Oh wait,
what stage are we on?
Oh, dimensional shit. Rift. Totally playing the dimensional rift.
The Abbey.
The
torch.
The torch. No, yeah.
No, oh, that was awful. That was awful. One. The cathedral was cool.
Cathedral.
Stage
off. Off.
We wanted no stage deaths.
What is my head doing? What was my head doing?
You're Volvo.
I'm Volvo.
At least you can turn the stage hazards on and off. That's kind of...
Volvo.
Volvo. Volvo.
Wait, there's not even stage hazards on
this Calibur one. If you never
the
seen
my old friend. This will not
what
stand.
The fuck am I?
Clearly, you haven't played enough Castlevania.
Mouse Belmont.
Belmont. All right, just go the opposite direction. Run the clock down.
All right, here we go. What am I doing?
Oh. What am I controlling?
Whoa! Six slides.
I have to fight by swinging the Wiimote.
You do?
Yep.
All right, you can't be serious.
Oh, I'm dead serious.
You really cannot be serious. That would get really tiring for a fighting
game. Oh god, I can fall off.
Stage hazard.
That's bullshit.
Round two.
Hey,
I
come
thought
here.
You
come the fuck
stage
here.
Hazard.
That's not a stage hazard. That's just
I
the.
I feel like that's a stage hazard. It's
that's just
out.
How it works.
Ring out. Swiss cheese, bitch.
Okay.
Accept your fate.
I kind of have already.
Go! He's bringing the world down on top of you.
Cool.
99 combo.
It's done.
I don't know how I do anything.
Oh yeah.
How do I do my ultra combo?
Wiggle the Wiimote and like wiggle both parts.
Oh, did you see that?
Ryan's
oh
actually getting into
god!
This.
Oh god.
Good.
Ryan would like this. I bet he would have been into this when it came out. In like 2008, he would have
probably.
Been, oh, man, have you played Castlevania Judgement?
Okay.
I'm done playing around.
I don't understand how it works with the Wii.
Wow, you're
controls.
Not even done with the. Except we have to watch the
we
whole.
We have to
thing.
Watch the whole thing.
You gotta watch me shoot all my little glass shards at you.
Well,
it's
this was a hoot.
All right, now it's Richard's turn to get beaten. Yep.
I don't want to use the Wiimote.
It really sucks. I can't figure out how to do anything.
Wait, you have to play with the Wiimote?
Yeah, I have to shake it to attack.
Wait, you have the classic controller though, right?
No.
I don't.
You have
the
classic controller.
Nunchuck, you have to use the Nunchuck too.
Yeah, that's what he's doing.
I know.
He still has to shake
wait, we don't have a classic controller?
Nope.
No.
Listen, Ryan, I'm not trying to make this
Are you just realizing now that it wasn't a fair fight?
Yeah.
No, I don't care. Oh my god, Gareth, what did you do to this?
I thought it was just by the nature of that character.
No. He just couldn't do anything because I couldn't do anything.
Okay. I'm sorry.
I'll figure it out.
It's okay. This game sucks anyway. I'm not like worried
about
Castlevania.
You're playing as Cornell?
Yeah, why not? All right.
You're going to Cornell?
I want to play as Boobs.
Yeah, play as Carmilla. All
right.
Yeah, Grant was kind of dumb.
He was kind of cool because he whooped your ass.
You know, somebody who's going to be like an expert.
Oh, okay.
A Castlevania expert is going to get like real upset.
Whoa, mercy.
Good lord.
Jeez Louise.
I can show him in sharp spires at
Bedrock. Yeah, she looks better this
what
way.
What the fuck?
She got a tan in the other one.
Yeah, I like the tan. She looks
kind of like pale, to be honest.
Really? I don't agree.
Wait, I want to hear him talk.
Oh my god.
Yeah, look at that.
Once it starts, I cannot control it.
The
no,
throne
totally
room.
Totally going to the... No.
No, I refuse
chamber.
To go to the torture chamber.
Robanubis versus Boob Lady.
God,
Robanubis versus Boobanubis.
They're clearly not well secured if they're...
Boobanubadubis.
Boobanubadubis.
She's a vampire. She's trying to seduce you.
All of her vampiric power and her
are stored
jugs.
In her boobs. Child of the night, yet
so self-righteous. God, they're disgusting. Just so out of control. How are they? How is she even holding them in there? That's a lot of tape. Of a wolf.
Yeah,
I'm
Ryan.
A wolf robo.
She had to tape those round boobs four. Up.
Oh, he's like a werewolf.
Are you
he's
a werewolf?
Robo werewolf.
You don't know what the fuck you're
doing. Can Dracula control werewolves?
Not bad.
Or are they enemies? Is it Twilight style?
Excuse me, Cornell. Listen to him. Wait, how do I?
I don't know. I don't know.
Whoa, shit.
Oh my god! What
that was like
that?
Your power move. Also, it kind of sucked.
I don't think that was his power move.
Not bad.
I hate these controls so
much. Oh, it's awful. That guitar.
God. Fuck!
Bats! You're sending bats at me! Ow!
Oh, that wasn't your power move.
Fuck.
No, it wasn't.
Round two. Ready?
This hurts my hand! I'm just wagging this thing back and forth!
Now I've got you. Oops. I messed up.
Not quite!
Not quite!
I think you've got this locked, Ryan. It's not...
Not really, because he can't escape my combos.
Go get you, what are you getting on the throne? Oh, I can Sorry. Send bats out too, because that's a thing.
I'm pretty sure only you can send out bats, Ryan.
Eat bats, bitch!
There you should have your hearts, Ryan.
From
you can't,
afar.
Can't spam.
You're hemorrhaging hearts.
Oh, you can't spam.
Sorry, bitch.
Oh.
How do I do my special power?
I don't know. I want to know. Try the one or two buttons.
Well, I'm trying. It's not working. Ryan, hang on.
Now I've got you.
Alucards, for whatever reason, seem really easy to hit.
Cornell, don't fail me now.
Cornell, I don't want to flunk out. Oh man.
I don't know how to do my final power.
Final smash.
Come on, bitch!
Yes!
Oh.
Let's play.
Oh my god.
What did
I
do?
What did you do? What did you do?
I will give you the greatest of pleasures.
Of course, she's like seductive.
You gotta have that one.
Oh, it's like a...
It's like Bayonetta.
It's like an Iron
God,
Maiden.
This is like 8 years long.
Whoa, that was dark.
Ooh, if you would only listen to me.
All right, let me see that controller.
What, you want to swap?
Yeah.
All right, Cornell rematch.
All right, hold on. You're going to play as Cornell again?
You didn't like Cornell?
You kind of sucked at him.
I think that's just Richard.
I
kind of
like
that's Boob
Lady, to be honest.
Yeah, I kind of liked her, too.
You liked her? I thought she was terrible.
I don't know. She's kind of cool.
He plays Trevor. Sypha.
Alucard's cool, but he's boring because we've seen him. You should play as Eric.
Eric. No, I know who I'm playing as.
B Golem.
What happened? Oh, did it crash?
I hit B. Sorry.
You're a fucking moron. You don't deserve to live anymore.
Ryan, let's get on this level. Come on.
Get on my
don't
level.
Don't do he's... research about Castlevania Judgement.
Yeah, well, he didn't have knowledge of the controls.
Cornell.
I had knowledge of those controls going in because
yes.
I got into play them.
And so did Richard. But he didn't have knowledge of the...
I don't know about fucking Wiimote shit.
Yeah.
Alright.
Ryan just wants to be better than us with the Wiimote, but there's no way. His arm will just tire out by the end unless his wanking muscles have been tuned.
The wanking muscles sounds like a masturbation core band.
That one was a little clunky, Gareth.
Yeah, listen. It's Castlevania Judgement. I don't feel like you need to bust out the A material.
Poisonous... Now time to fight.
Hold me, fight.
You gonna play as Carmilla again?
Come,
I'll try.
Play with me.
I hate her. I just hate her.
I really
she's
hate
so,
her too. I really.
She's
hate
so bad. Like she's such an unoriginal character.
It's very cheesy.
Crystal Cavern.
Oh, it was
torture too. Chamber, but without the stage.
But these characters are all very generic.
It's like boobs.
Yeah, they're all mega generic.
Mega Gennaro. Mega Gennaro. All right.
Well, they don't have a Ryu, Nano. Though. They don't have a Ryu.
I bet Alucard's like the Ryu.
Or no, the Bruce Lee. I'm fucking huge and very slow.
So it's like real life, really.
I think I'm supposed to be like,
Not Hogan!
Oh, he's like the Luigi of the game. Like, he's very...
He's like Luigi?
How is he anything like Luigi?
I think Gollum's
Do your
glass
ultra combo.
Cannon. I don't know how.
Man, you're getting destroyed.
He's kind of slow. I think this game's not balanced very well.
Well,
if I could get up, that'd be cool. Okay. Welcome to Gollum's world!
I don't know how
oh
I
my god.
That.
Across the universe.
She's dead. She's gone. It's over.
Whoa, shit.
Oh my god.
It's like Dragon Ball. And you're dead.
Well,
it didn't help.
Wow, kicked me while I was down.
I don't know how to use my specialty.
Neither do I, Ryan. It takes some...
Oh god, I pressed the wrong button.
Yeah, you're just shaking everything. Ryan's playing bongos over there. Yeah. Gollum will win this fight. He has to win the fights.
That's just his character.
Got you, bitch.
How'd you do it?
I think it was right on the D-pad.
Wow.
That's very interesting.
This again?
I don't know how he's in that. He's like bulging outside of it.
This is creepy.
He's like mostly outside of it. How did they fit him in that? And now you go. Oh, I didn't kill you.
No, I'm Gollum.
Still alive, baby.
I'm Gollum, motherfucker.
Shit.
Still beat your ass.
Well,
yeah, Ryan, you beat me in Castlevania Judgement.
Yeah, well, it's still a fighter.
This game is a piece of shit.
All right,
it is
we're
a piece
done.
Of shit.
We're done. That was
we're
terrible.
Done.
At least now I understand that there's more moves than just what we were doing with Alucard.
But it's very counterintuitive.
All right, we're done. Bye,
yeah.
Everybody. Thanks for playing.
All right, we love you. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time when we play Richard's Colon Adventure.
Richard's Colon Adventure.
All right. Bye, everybody. Bye.
This still looks pretty good.
I need to pick it looks fantastic. How could it look any better?
Yeah.
No, not that. Not that yet.
Oh, okay, good. That's... Yeah, because that's... I know what happens.
Yeah.
I remember thinking...
All the suspense, the mystery.
Well, what's going to happen
I don't
next?
Know what's going to happen.
Find out next time.
Well, I mean, we could tell you.
Yeah,
no, don't tell him. He'll see.
Is it time for the end of the episode?